Hi everyone, welcome to the Droidgy channel. Today's video will explain to you Huawei phone keeps turning off. When you use your Huawei phone as usual, you may find that your Huawei phone turns off. You may not care about this problem at this time and turn the phone back on, but the Huawei phone keeps turning off by itself. If there is unsaved data, you may lose that data or you may miss some important messages and calls. If this bothers you, this video will help you fix the problem of Huawei phone keeps shutting off. Try all the steps here in the order we present. The instructions here work for almost all series of Huawei phones including Mate series, Pura series, Pocket series, Ascend W series, Ascend Y series, Nova series, Ascend GX series, G series, T series, U series, Y series, Honor series, Enjoy series and so on. Huawei phone randomly turns off may have the following reasons. 1. Battery problem. The battery is aging or damaged or has reached the end of its service life, causing the power to run out quickly. As a result, Huawei phone repeatedly shutting off. 2. Overheating. If you run multiple apps in the background or use your phone in a hot environment, your phone will shut down automatically due to overheating. 3. Insufficient memory. When your Huawei phone runs out of memory, it can also cause your Huawei phone to shut off or refuses to turn on. 4. Applications. If there is a conflict between the application and the phone, the Huawei phone program will be messed up. 5. Hardware problem. If you drop your phone or put it in water and cause hardware damage or short circuit, this is also one of the reasons why your Huawei phone keeps shutting off over and over. Now you know why your Huawei phone keeps shutting down. It's time to use several simple and quick methods we found to solve this problem. If you have other questions, you can tell us in the comments section below the video and we will get back to you within 24 hours. If you think this video is good, you can subscribe, like or leave a message to tell us which method helped you solve the problem. Method 1 is to check the temperature of the phone. Overheating of the phone can also cause your Huawei phone to keep switching off, and overheating can be caused by the environment, running too many applications, and using the phone for a long time. So, make sure the problem with your Huawei phone is within the normal range. If the temperature is abnormal, take your Huawei device to a cool place to cool it down. Method 2 is to force restart your Huawei phone. When your Huawei phone keeps powering off, a simple force restart may be all you need. Force restart can eliminate some temporary and software errors and clear the cache to keep your Huawei device in optimal working condition. So force restart your Huawei phone. To force restart your Huawei phone, long press the combination of Huawei phone force restart keys, power button and volume down button. Long press the combination of keys for 10 seconds or more, and wait for the Huawei phone logo or vibration to appear on the screen. At this time, you can let go, and your Huawei phone will automatically restart. After the restart is complete, turn on your Huawei phone again to check if it can be used normally. Method 3 is to disable the scheduled power on and off. If you have misused some settings, these unknown settings may also cause the Huawei phone keeps turning off and on, especially when the scheduled power on and off is turned on. The scheduled power on and off will turn on and off according to the scheduled power on and off time. If you set a shorter time interval, it may give you the illusion that it is constantly shutting down. So please check and disable the scheduled power on and off. Open settings, then scroll down to find and select accessibility. Then find and click the scheduled power on and off option in the accessibility interface. Check here whether the scheduled power on and off function is turned on or the power on and off time has been set. Don't hesitate, just disable the function directly, and then check again to see if the problem has been solved. Method 4 is to check and clean up the storage space. Why does my Huawei phone keeps turning off? When Huawei phones have insufficient storage space, less than 10%, various problems are prone to occur, and Huawei phone keeps turning off is one of them. To ensure whether the problem of Huawei phone keeps turning off is caused by insufficient storage space, you can check and clean up the storage space. To clean up the storage space, open the phone settings, then scroll down to find and click the storage option. A cleanup acceleration button will appear in the storage option interface, please click it. Finally, the system will check the storage space occupied by your applications, and you can clean up the redundant storage space one by one or all according to your needs. Method 5 is to run Huawei phones in safe mode. How to fix your Huawei phone if it keeps turning off? If you have recently updated or downloaded a third-party app and the Huawei phone keeps shutting off problem has occurred since then, the problem may be caused by a third-party app. You can run your Huawei phone into safe mode to check if the Huawei phone keeps powering off problem is caused by a third-party app. Safe mode will allow your device to boot up with only the minimum required to run. Third-party apps will not affect your phone in safe mode. Here are the steps to enter safe mode. First, make sure your Android phone is off and no USB is connected first. After that, press and hold the power button and the volume up button until the phone vibrates for 3 seconds. Then your Huawei phone will enter the interface with the safe mode option. Select it with the volume down button and confirm it with the power button, after which your Huawei phone should restart into safe mode with the safe mode logo on the screen. If the Huawei phone can be turned on normally in safe mode and will not shut down again, there may be a problem with the app you downloaded. So you need to find and delete all problematic apps. Finally, to exit safe mode, just restart the phone. Method 6 is to check for system updates. If your Huawei phone system version is too old, the old version of the operating system may have some bugs or compatibility issues. The system developers may have found and fixed known problems. So you need to check for system updates to stop your Huawei phone from repeatedly turning off. Please open the phone settings, then scroll down to find and click system and update. Then find and select software update in the new interface. If you already have a correct internet connection, the system will automatically check if there is a new version. If there is a new version to be updated, please click the Update Now button after the check is completed. After that, please wait patiently for the Huawei phone to update. Method 7 is to reset the device. When all the above solutions cannot fix Huawei phone from turning off by itself, this problem may be caused by hidden faults, and the last method you can try is to restore the phone to factory settings. But restoring the factory settings will clear all data in the phone storage space, including contacts, messages, media files, and applications stored in the phone memory. So, please back up your data before restoring the factory settings. Now follow the steps below to restore the Huawei phone to factory settings. Please make sure that the Huawei device is turned off and there is no USB connected first. After that, please press and hold the power button and the volume up button until the phone vibrates for 3 seconds. Then your Huawei phone will enter recovery mode. In the Huawei recovery mode screen, please use the volume up and down buttons to select clear data and press the power button to confirm. Then select factory reset with the volume up and down buttons and press the power button to confirm. After that, complete the corresponding steps according to the on-screen prompts, and finally the reset process will be triggered, which only takes 2-3 seconds to complete. After the factory reset is completed, click back to return to the recovery interface. Select and click restart here, and your Huawei phone will re-enter the device home interface. Finally, you can retransfer your backed up data to your Huawei phone. Method 8 is to seek help from after sales personnel. If all the above methods cannot solve the problem, it may be that a hardware failure or damage on the Huawei phone caused the Huawei phone suddenly shuts off. You can consider contacting Huawei after sales for hardware detection and further inspection and repair by professionals. They can quickly and accurately locate and solve the problem of repeated shutdowns of your phone. If you think this video is helpful to you and think we did a good job, please like and share it and tell us which method helped you solve the problem in the comment area. At the same time, if you think we need to improve, you can also leave your opinions and suggestions in the comment area. Thank you. Wish you good luck.